Good morning, Colonel By. It's September 26th.
It's a day two.
I'm Adam.
And I'm Sydney.
And here are your morning announcements.
Adam, do you think I could run for student council?
I mean, you do seem to have a pretty decent grasp with all the activities going on around the school.
Why, thank you. I do try.
If you'd like to represent yourself like my friend Sydney over here, maybe you should run for CB student council. Elections are right around the corner.
Anyone interested in running must fill out the application form that is on the CB homepage by today at 6 p.m.
And while you're driving that campaign of yours, maybe you'll need a parking spot.
Smooth.
Thank you. There will be a meeting at noon regarding parking passes Tuesday at lunch. Students should have received an email, and if they are unable to attend, Miss Wallace will have a meeting with them on Thursday lunch as well. The meeting room is 151, and the meeting will run from 12 until 12:10.
If you're interested in helping people in need, this is an ad for you.
The fall food drive is on, Cougars. Students are encouraged to donate to the food drive either by bringing food in directly to their 2A classes on Wednesday or by using school cash online.
For students who would like to help out with the neighborhood collection for Thursday after school, please use the code to join the Google Classroom and get the permission form.
It's right here, Cougars, and every little bit helps.
So make sure to put that in your agenda. If you need an agenda to help with your planning this school year, we still have a few left in the main office for just $10. Please stop by the main office to pick one up today.
That was smooth.
Thank you.
Speaking of smooth, Colonel By's international award-winning vocal jazz group, the C-Flats, will be holding an interest meeting on Tuesday, September 27th at noon in the drum room. Get it? Smooth, like the smooth voice.
Yeah, I got it. If you like to sing, you should attend. See Mr. Crossett if you need further information, and here is a segment on that.
Hi, I'm Jenna Bitstum. I've been in the C-flat since the 9th grade. I'm in the 10th grade now.
My name is Marina Bromwich. I'm in grade 10, and I've been in the C-flats for 1 year.
Hi, my name is Sydney McIntosh. I am in grade 12, and I have been in the C-flats for 2, going on 3 years. C-flats is Colonel By's vocal jazz group. They've been around for a very long time, thanks to Mr. Crossett and a couple of kids in, I think, the 90s.
The C-Flats is very fun.
Yeah, a lot of fun.
Yes.
I definitely would.
I would do it again.
Definitely.
September 30th is Orange Shirt Day. Students are encouraged to come to the library on either Monday or Tuesday at lunch to pick up their orange shirt in recognition of the National Day of Truth and Reconciliation.
Wear your orange shirt on Friday.
However, on a more lighthearted note, if you like writing, attending live performances, and maybe would be interested in having your work published in the Ottawa Citizen, then maybe you should attend the interest meeting to be a Cappy's critic on Wednesday, September 28th in the drama room at lunch. See Mr. Crossett if you need more information on that.
What if I want more information on Japan and Japanese life?
Well, Sydney, you know the announcement, and maybe you can just say it for us.
OCDSV students from Corrine Wilson, Canterbury, Colonel By, and Gloucester have the opportunity to travel to Yokohama from July 20 to August 4th, 2023, to stay with host families and participate in various tours and activities in and around the Tokyo area. If you're interested, visit the website below for more info. Applications are due October 10th.
You know, Sydney, I'm feeling really nostalgic for Spirit Week.
You mean 3 days ago?
Stop invalidating me.
Well, we can check a recap for that. And now, our Cougar of the Week.
This week's Cougar of the Week is Malaika Kamazi. She's a grade 11 student and the public affairs officer for Studco. She loves to read, draw, and do math. If you see her around, be sure to say hi.
That's all from us today, CB. Have a mysterious Monday.